Welcome back to my studio. This is JB. I'm trying to save my studio, guys. He's out on the wire. Hasn't gone well, obviously. I have my issues. I'm not real good at certain parts of business, but I'm great at this part, and this is what I'm doing, and this is the new one that I'm doing. Just started it. So hang out, watch me work. Superstar Jimmy Butler that I'm starting to work on. Kind of want to take you guys through the whole process and how I grade out. I find something that I want to base the image on. Plan my work and then work my plans. Well, now I've already drawn my pencil. Now it's about coming in and filling in. Again, nothing is carved in stone. Everything is loose. And this is how we're doing this. Boom, boom, boom. Don't know what I hear. I'm just positioning everything. I'm just putting everything pretty much where it's going to go. I'm removing my guidelines. Kind of based it on the grid. Attack from there. By the time you get in there, the grid doesn't, you don't even see it anymore. All right, so. There we go. Let's look at these grid lines here. Circles. It's hard to draw a perfect circle, obviously. So I always try to find some type of a prop. I need something that's about that. Yay, big. This one might have just the thing. I need to find something round. I'll be right back. Dinner plates. Perfect. I'll sit right there. That's it. Let's the hormone, whatever I don't need, I get rid of later. I'm gonna release. Start through the position lines. Can't begin to get the idea where the ball was gonna go. No. Keep positioning off. So now we know this can go. Release excess. Lines can go. It doesn't matter if the pain won't cover it all anyway. There you go. It's gonna be my hand, not Jimmy Butler's hand. Hold the ball. The guidelines just start to bother you.
What's up, baby?
Ready to go by morning.
So now, over here, by him,
we're gonna throw him down.
Thank you. do.
I think we're done.
So,